Hello everybody. The book is Ishihara's Test for Color Deficiency, 38 Plates, latest edition. So what I'm going to tell you here is, in the last video you have seen about the numerical plates. Now we're going to talk about the patterns. Before that I would like to again tell you, this 1 to 12 is just a dummy test plate and it is done for all the people, and even if you are total color deficient, you will be able to read this plate. So even if you read this plate, this will be counted as zero. This does not come under the real countings. Okay. It is just to help you to understand how the pages are inside. So now comes the pattern. If we come up with a pattern page, you see how you have to tell it. You will tell it like this. The pattern goes like this. Now see, these pages, these plates are actually pasted on this black background. So what they do most of the time in nowadays to avoid any tricking or any memorization of the sheets, what they do, they take out these pages and they give it to you in a random way, and they also color white these numbers so that if you have learned the page numbers, you will not be able to tell it correctly. The same plate can be pasted in four ways. This is one pattern that I've already told you. This is the second one. This is the standard one. This is the third way when they can give it to you. And this is the fourth way. The same pattern has four different ways. So we don't advise you to memorize these plates because memorization is not going to help you. It's better you get it treated. Now if we go to the second page of patterns, it goes like this. Same thing they can do. They can also change it to like this. They can even further change it to like this. And last, they can also change it to so if you look at these pages, you will understand that what I've already told in the numerical plates, you see a very similar shades are being kept nearby in order to match the wavelengths. What are these colors basically? Why we are unable to see these patterns or these plates? Whereas we are able to see the colors in our day-to-day life, right? This is your question as a colorblind. And what happens in this book that I am unable to read? But in my real life situation, I can make out the colors. I can make out pink. I can make out orange. I can make out red. I can make out green. I can make out parrot green. But what happens when this Ishihara book is given to me? Why I cannot understand the colors? Why I get so confused? The reason is, if you closely observe, see, if I observe this dot, the nearer dots, say if I observe this 5-6 dots, if you see, they are just very close by colors. So these are of similar wavelength. A very transient difference is there in the wavelength. So because of that, if you are color deficient, you will have a discrimination problem and you will get confused and you will not be able to tell it properly just because they are closely placed together just to trick your mind or just to confuse your eyes. Now let's go to the third plate. Like the numerical plates, here are also confusing plates where no letter is written or no pattern is there. So as I have already told in the numerical one, don't tell that I cannot see anything here. This will mean that you cannot see. It's better to tell that nothing is drawn here. There is no pattern in this place. Same with the fourth page. There is no pattern drawn here. Now let's come to the fifth plate. If I look at this, the pattern starts like this. Now if I reverse it, the pattern goes like this. If I further reverse it, the pattern goes like this. In all the patterns, you have to follow from one point to the other. You cannot just tell haphazardly or randomly. Like in this way, you have to tell. The colors are so arranged that many a times people see a connection at this area, or they get it connected here, or some people get it connected here. Why? Again, you see these green dots, you will see that all nearby wavelengths are kept nearby to confuse you so that you tell a wrong pattern. Next plate, the pattern goes like this. This is a very confusing plate. Most of the people have difficulty with this plate because a more challenging wavelengths are kept nearby. Now let me turn it around. The pattern goes like this. Now let me turn it further around. The pattern goes like this. And again the fourth pattern. The same page is giving in four different patterns. Just because these plates are reshuffled. When it is given to you, you never know how the pattern will appear. So always keep in mind that memorizing is not going to help you, at least in today's date, because most of the people try to trick it, and most of the centers now try to avoid asking the numericals. They better ask the pattern, because in pattern they can create four different variations which is difficult for you to identify. Always follow one direction like this. I'm showing you four different ways how they can place this plate to you. It's just for you to understand. I'm not here to make you memorize these plates. It's just to tell you what happens when you are appearing into a medical test for color vision. Very slight mistakes you make and you get eliminated. In spite of the fact that you qualified out of so many lakhs of people, you get eliminated. If we see this page, this is also a very difficult page for the people who have color deficiency, because all the close by wavelengths are kept.